My dick cost a late night fee. Yo dick got the HIV. My dick plays on the
Yo, you know who it is, Planet Paperboy, and if you don't know, now you do. Anyway, let's get right into it, man. Got a new pickup, 2019. Finally, Russell Westbrook, man. Whatever. Finally, Russell Westbrook. I can't say that motherfucker's name. Finally, Russell Westbrook. There you go. Wow. Yo, it's Planet Paperboy. Happy New Year, if I didn't say that in the last video. But guess what? New pickup time.
I've seen you before. You're the asshole on TV.
Man, back on my bull stuff. No cursing. But here we go. We got the Why Not 0.2, Russell Westbrook's new shoe. The second shoe. The first one, I'm sure you've seen plenty of it. I'll put a picture up here right here because guess what? If you didn't know it, now you do. Because that was trash. That was, That was just hands down. And the one before that, it was like kind of like a lifestyle model, whatever. I think I'll put that up here. That shit, garbage. I don't think anyone looked after that shoe. And if you did, hey, you know, I'm not trying to diss you. But this shoe right here is finally a shoe that I could mess with. You know what I'm saying? I think it's the colorway that really does it. Because I've seen other colorways of this one. I'll put them all right here. You know, there's I've seen like three new colorways or whatever, but this one's the only one that kind of says Russell Westbrook because it just looks crazy with all the colors and shit like that. Like, remember that clip when Russell Westbrook was dancing, doing that wizard, that dumbass weird dance?
Dancing shoes are back on and it's crazier than ever. Love it. Check out this clip of him dancing at a family function. Get it, Russ?
That's what this reminds me of. You know, it's finally a shoe that when I see it, like, this is a Westbrook shoe. This is definitely a Westbrook shoe. I like this part the best, though. I don't know why, but I do. It's just so weird that you see the size tag at the bottom. You know, and this tag here. I just like the features and whatnot, and I definitely dig the shoe. I dig the shoe. So let's go right into the on foot.
Here we go. Have another on foot in this spot in a while. Deja vu. But here we have it, man. The Westbrook 0.2 on feet, y'all. How you feeling them, man? How you liking them, man? Have them laced two different ways, so you can tell me which one you like better. You know, the one with the tongue sticking out, with the tongue, you know, laces tied, or no lace tied with the tongue sticking out. You gotta have the tongue sticking out like MJ, you know? The tongue always gotta be out. You gotta have the tongue out. Tell me what you guys think. Like, comment, and subscribe. You know the motto, man. Ain't gotta tell y'all. Why not? People ask me why you get them. I'm like, why the F not?
That's how much we have in common. Yeah. That's how much we have in common. Whoa. Up on this mic when we're on it. Yeah. That's how much we have in common. That's how much we have in common. Whoa. That's how much we have in common. We are not alike. There's not a like us on the mic. Yeah.
I don't do Jordans and Audemars. I do explosives.
Playing the guitar. Anything you can do, I can do better. And he's so sick.
All right, let's get right into it, man. There's the box. That's the paper. Basically, what you'll see if you cop a pair, these were kind of limited.
What? No way.
I know why they limited them, because the Westbrook, the original Westbrooks or any other Westbrook shoe didn't really do that good. So they ain't trying to, you know, put out a whole bunch of these and have them sit and have people like, oh, these are trash. So they had to limit them. I had to go above and beyond to get them. Went to Harlem. Harlem, 125th Street to go get these bad boys. These were the last ones they had. But let's get into it. Let's try to get up close detail looks. There's like three different, like a whole bunch of different materials on the shoe. Like this feels weird. Feels soft. I don't know what is that kind of weave in there. Got the mesh here. This thing. It's just a crazy shoe, man. You know, this shoe just screams out weird. Westbrook, basically. You know, got the yellow here, which is dope. Yellow on the bottom. Whole bunch of circles. I guess that means the zeros for his number. I don't know. Like, this traction looks dope, but it looks kind of suspect. I don't play ball, so I don't give a damn. I do like these hits. The tongue feels all kind of like ballistic, or I don't know what it is. Like, kind of like some kind of military shit. I don't even know. I don't even know what to call this, man. I ain't really good with the technical words as far as sneakers go. I just know what's hot and what's not, and these are hot in my opinion. You feel me? It's pretty much all that all says. It pretty much says it. Got the wide knot in front. pretty much looked at every detail this shoe has. The Russell Westbrook signature logo. It's pretty dope. The RW. Not bad. Tell me what you guys think of these. Hot or not. You know, you trying to sleep on them? You trying to cop them? Me, honestly, I think this is going to be the best colorway that these will come out with. You know, the KD 11s, I hated those. The LeBron 16s, I don't really like them. I did like the first colorway of the LeBron, the What the LeBron. But that's pretty much it. And the Kyrie 5s, I'm not really feeling them. And Nike basketball is kind of on the down, you know, decline. It's not really doing as good as it used to do back in, like, the Galaxy days and all that shit. But, hey, you know, it is what it is, man. They definitely did it with these. Oop, dropping shit. And definitely like them, man. Got the some signature there. I think that's his signature. And what does it say here? Jordan Brand, why not? 0.2. The second installment of Russell Westbrook's signature basketball sneaker. Future history. The history of future. I did wish it had yellow laces because I'll post a picture up and I'll show you that Westbrook's PE had yellow laces. I think these look doper with yellow laces since there's a little bit of hit yellow right there and kind of makes the yellow pop a little bit better. Planet Paperboy, man. Thanks for stopping by. Yo, we back, man. I'm about to be back on you like a crack addict. Back at it like a crack addict. Not trying to take Tony D's motto, but you know what it is, man. There's one take Planet one. Planet
Paperboy goes to White Castle. Movie coming out soon. Not really. I want something really good. Something that we haven't had in a while. So not really hits the spot.